Hurricanes and major flood events leave behind a trail of destruction that can last for months. While adult mosquitoes are unlikely to survive the high winds associated with hurricanes, the warm, wet conditions following a storm can create a perfect habitat for mosquitoes. Large mosquito populations can be dangerous and make it nearly impossible to go outside. Recovery workers may be inhibited from clearing roads, restoring power lines, and providing medical aid. And people displaced from their homes can be overwhelmed or delayed from returning to normal life. Following a major storm, there are several ways mosquito problems develop. When flooding occurs, mosquito eggs previously laid by floodwater mosquitoes in moist soil areas will begin to hatch, resulting in abundant populations. Aedes vexans and solicitans, some of the most common floodwater mosquito species, will lay eggs above the waterline that can remain dormant but viable for years, waiting for the water to rise. Standing water remaining after the storm also leads to other mosquito problems. Culex mosquitoes often breed in high organic sites such as stagnant pools and ditches, while small containers and other debris that collect rainwater provide preferential habitat for Aedes aegypti and Aedes albopictus. Though many species that appear after storms don't pose an immediate disease threat, several can become vectors of disease if left unchecked. Culex mosquitoes are a primary vector of West Nile virus. Aedes aegypti and Aedes albopictus are known to spread dengue, and Aedes vexans are capable of transmitting heartworms to pets. Following severe weather events, community leaders are stretched thin with urgent recovery efforts. VDCI's experts partner with community leaders and abatement districts to streamline contingency plans so that operational plans can be set in motion before the storm arrives. Mosquito emergency response operations include pre-mission mapping, insecticide applications via ground and air, ongoing monitoring, and public education. Proper planning and coordination will ensure mosquitoes are the last thing on a community leader's mind when a storm passes. VDCI is dedicated to supporting officials with advanced tools and strategies so they can confidently and efficiently lead recovery efforts when the time comes.